The following contest is scheduled for one fall. His opponent from Nashville, Tennessee, weighing in at 232 pounds, Eric Young!
And there's one thing you can count on when it comes to Eric Young, it's that he will not hesitate to use his body as a weapon.
Oh, he's out of his mind.
They say everything is bigger in Texas, and it doesn't get much bigger than this.
That's all right, Cole.
Taking on some offense, we expected as much.
simply said, this is going to be a great match.
He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
Oh, I knew that was coming.
Tonight.
Well, Eric Young lost the match tonight, but the good news is he lost his mind a long time ago.
Yeah, Corey, we actually agree on something. What a way to kick off tonight. Don't go anywhere, folks. We're just getting started.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from New York, weighing in at 200. And his opponent from Detroit, Michigan, weighing in at 205 pounds, Chris Sabin.
If this one lives up to the hype, Byron, we're in for an amazing match here tonight.
There's no reason to think this one won't live up to the hype, Michael. We're looking at some of the most intense competitors in all of WWE.
This is it, guys. We're ready to get this match going.
And we are coming to you from the always fun Houston, Texas.
Last night, Mung Hai invited me to an adults-only rodeo. I still regret not going.
In full control. Working for control. Controlling the tempo. In full control. And he's heading back in.
Look at this.
They're struggling for control right now. We're at a crossroads. Neither competitor's backing down here. Working for control. Controlling the tempo. Boom, what impact! What impact!
Lock. No, no!
Belly to belly! Vicious. Finds a way to reverse.
Ooh, I knew that.
What a counter! Boom! Right between the eyes. My goodness! Stop it! Ouch!
He weaves out of the way.
How impressive was that reversal?
Shoulders down, is it? Not to keep him down. Nice kick out. We're ready to go, folks. Time to get this one started. They say everything is bigger in Texas, and it doesn't get much bigger than this.
No one's backing down here. What an impasse.
Controlling the tempo. Working for control. Controlling the tempo. Working for control. In full control.
Oh, nasty impact.
In full control.
okay. Not exactly likable. The belief is strong.
Not making any friends, but not really concerned about it either.
Well, okay.
I wonder what this could be all about.
With everything going on lately, we thought we might see him tonight.
You know this guy came prepared.
Let's see what he has to say. Mixing it up. Looks like the fear is real.
Doesn't even begin to describe the blood between these superstars.
Somebody needs to count the 10.
Uh-oh. Somebody seems a little cocky. Poking the bear. Okay. The belief is strong.
Sometimes it's hard to get a word in edgewise.
Not exactly oozing confidence, huh? Bad blood is a boiling. A lot of anger behind those words, guys.
Coming off a little cocky right there. Could be dangerous.
Oh, what an uppercut! Not looking good, guys.
Striking blow. Just ruthless.
European uppercut.
Well, Scott is reversing there.
Here we go, guys. Tag team action is underway.
Carl Anderson looking to do right by the club and beat somebody up tonight.
Is scheduled for one fall. On the way to the ring, at a combined 1. And their opponents first, from New York, weighing in at 220 pounds, Joyce Robinson.
Listen to this crowd, guys. They're fired up for this one.
As well as they should be. This match has instant classic written all over it.
And his partner, from Atlanta, Georgia, weighing in at 200 pounds, David Jr.
Byron, what can we expect to see from these two teams here tonight?
Michael, I fully expect to see these two teams put on an absolute clinic in tag team competition.
All right, it's time to get this match going.
Carl Anderson looking to do right by the club and beat somebody up tonight.
Now, whether alone or in tag action, Anderson's skills are full swing. Not yet.
Great reversal. I gotta say, I'm impressed.
Taken down, folks.
time, Cole. Does he try to get back on the offensive himself, or does he attempt to make a tag here?
He needs to make it to the corner.
You're absolutely right, Cole. There's no way around it. A tag is vital.
Looks like we're going to get the tag.
I think you're right, Michael.
There it is. The tag has been made.
Oh, we needed that in the worst way, Michael.
Wicked body shot.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring, and his opponent from Dayton, Ohio, weighing in at 179 pounds, Troy.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's now time for one-on-one action.
True mano a mano test. It's amazing. For more than 50 years, men and women have entered this ring all in the name of greatness to see who is truly the best. I think when it's all said and done, we'll be talking about this match for a long time. And we are coming to you from the always fun Houston, Texas.
Last night, Mung Eye invited me to an adults-only rodeo. I still regret it. Anticipated that attack perfectly.
Wow, what a sequence. Dominating shoulder tackle.
And a face. He's looking a little stunned right now.
Yeah, definitely off of his game.
Hold on, guys. This isn't good.
Sheer genius or complete stupidity. scouted.
Oh, here we go.
Oh, the face buster.
Looking to catch him off guard.
Oh, plenty of time.
He's not giving up that easy.
Reverses. Can he make him pay?
This is a tough spot to find yourself in, that's for sure.
Someone call the dentist.
He's taking some good hits.
Yeah, but he's not breathing heavy yet.
Head crank.
Goodness, crushing it.
Get out!